I've tried everything, I guess.
Well, here we are.
Ah, look at me. I'm so charming. Whoa, no way. I'm in the book. Oh. Amazing.
You want to see some more stuff?
Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Teleportation? Ha! I didn't realize this book was sci-fi.
No, silly. It's about you and how special you are. Let me tell you a little something. Watch your step. Hibernation isn't something you should just brush off. We grizzlies are very unique animals. Other bears, they just don't get it.
Yeah, they'd only make fun of me if I went back.
Which is exactly why you've got to get sleeping. Go ahead and pull that tab. You've earned it.
Ooh, that'll grow back. Oh my gosh, what's all this?
Well, we got to get ready for hibernation somehow. Eating a lot is definitely a requirement.
Oh, that looks amazing. That's artisan stuff.
It is amazing. Not to mention delicious. And no one can tell you to stop. Anyone who does is just jealous of how much fun you're having.
Woohoo! It's a dream!
Come along. Grizzlies get to enjoy all the best seasons. Fresh flowers in the spring, the crisp air in the fall, the awesome outdoor concerts in the summer. And then we skip the yucky stuff. Alrighty, here we are. The perfect den.
Oh, awesome! This is great! I feel totally ready to sleep now. So, where's the end part?
End part? What end part?
You know, the part where I wake up, and my bros are there, they're really happy to see me, and I'm happy to see them, even if we fight sometimes, but it's still great. And we party? With little hats?
I don't know about that. This is the last page. No parties here, just good old-fashioned sleeping for good old-fashioned grizzlies.
What? All right, this can't be it. What happens when I wake up? Oh, I have to see. It's just blank. My brothers aren't here. What does it mean?
Who cares? You don't need them. You've got so much other stuff. Food, a comfy den.
My brothers aren't here when I wake up. I don't want to go to sleep at all. I have to go back.
What? Go back?
No!
Grizzly, where do you think you're going? You can't go back. Your brothers are going to laugh at you.
No, they won't.
They probably don't even want you back.
That's not true. I love my bros. I'd never leave them for good. Rose?
5 months is a long time, man. You really think they'll stick around?
Rose? Which one are you?
Don't you want to
be
special?
Yeah, tell them.
Don't you want to be better?
You're not one of us.
Don't you want to be special?
No! No, I don't!
Oh, okay.
Huh? Whoa!
Grizz?